This video demonstrates how in-vehicle media player internal logic could be built using state machine. The media player module has usually many parallel tasks such as tracks and folders browser. The device allows you to play audio files in various formats. It must be able to work in background and can be operated using the buttons on the unit, using the function keys on the display or using steering wheel control buttons. The device allows user to connect different source types such as CD, SD, USB and AUX. State machine keeps watching when the source has been connected, switch the device to it and starts to play audio files automatically in alphabetical order. State machine receives inputs from the display function keys or unit buttons and defines the behavior of media player. For example, it may switch source or return back to media player widget depending on the current active state. State machine completely controls media player internal logic. It plays or pause the current track or may play the next or previous. Sometimes one function key can execute different tasks and state machine helps to control its behavior. You just need to use desired functions in the corresponding states. Of course, you may ask why not to use direct press and hold display control handlers. The reason is that the device can be operated from remote devices such as steering wheel, joystick or hardware buttons. So state machine is a good designer instrument which helps to execute media player tasks in parallel. And the most useful benefit is that your program logic is cross-platform and cross-language. Thank you for watching. Thank you.